Italian Grand Prix. It always looked like the kind of track that asks an awful lot of the rear tyres, such as the frequency of low-speed exits.
No matter how good a driver is at managing their throttle application to limit rear slip, they can't always overcome a car that's inherently bad at looking after its rear tyres. Here we have a lot of low-speed corner exits, which means a whole load of energy, heat and tyre wear.
We don't think you'll have any trouble getting into the next session, so don't push too hard. Checks complete. We're ready. has only one lap of fuel remaining. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Five minutes left for this session. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. 5 minutes remaining in the session.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. The rookie, Vettel, and Max Verstappen. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
Well done. Very solid results. You're looking good for the race.